Hello, I hope you all had a very happy, productive Monday. Excuse me, please, because I've been doing some journaling and I want to write what I have written. I want to read to you as a video. Now, this is very real. It's called My Belief. There is real evil in the world. I believe there are born people who have pure souls, but the evil cannot permit this. And through its servants, some willing, some even unbeknownst that they're carrying out the work of evil, carry out such wicked hearts as to cause trauma and pain to these souls, and this results in death, suicide, addiction, and even tainting of that beautiful, pure soul, so that many of the pure ones are lost. But say one was an addict and recovers, their beauty shines brighter and their fractured soul knows love and empathy. Evil carries out its corruption via twisted, perverted sexual acts and horrific violence. But sex is a favorite because of how sick the perversion can be. And if sex is used in such a way to inflict pain or of such abhorrence to the human psyche, evil causes the mind nightmares and a living hell that torments the soul. The darker the sexual practice, the greater the power of evil and darkness. Then violence, the sicker, the gorier, the bloodier the assaults, the evil gloats. Do not deceive yourself or deny its existence. Do not forget evil lies and deceives and destroys. Evil prospers when good men do nothing. Evil is a bully. Evil enslaves. It lurks in dark corners, waiting to get its talons into even innocent people. And once evil gets a hold, it is like a disease. Do not pretend it doesn't exist. Do not be blind, for it has immense power. It is present in every layer of our society. How to tell something is evil is to judge the fruit it produces. We, as humans, are balanced of good and bad, and yes, we all make mistakes. But evil, once it takes over, puts a black shadow, a poison over all it rules. Do not dismiss those who dabble in evil. This world works on opposite and opposed and equal opposing forces. The damage that has been done, and evil laughs, and evil grows ever stronger every day. Only divine love conquers the blackest evil. But we all know right from wrong. Question even psychics, from where do they channel? Evil loves to trick us. Do not fear the monster. Inside us, we all have divine light. I just wrote this and I'm making a video for us to be on guard against evil, depraved acts, etc. Speak out, unite, connect, treat each other with dignity and respect, and shine the torch to light the unsavory, and we can defeat evil. I'm not being religious here. I've observed real evil, and thus I'm warning you, we are being lied to. Evil has even imperpetrated the highest levels. It is in all structures. We, evil, the government, evil in the elite, evil in the church. We are being deceived, people. We are being lied to. Just sidetracking a little bit, I have witnessed and perceived and written so many books on aliens and UFOs. And I watched a documentary the other day that said something very interesting. You watch a UFO or an unidentified aerial phenomena, and the way it moves so fast in this physical reality, there should be a sonic boom. There should be, because we live in a physical reality, but there isn't. So that's showing it is not physical. That, and so my brain started to tick over. Are these things we are seeing physical? Is this part of evil? I am really questioning my whole existence. No, please believe me, I am not again coming from a Christian perspective, because I cannot accept a God who judges. For me, love is divine, love is forgiving. I do accept divine, infinite love where love forgives. But there is real evil. I've been fortunate to survive evil in my own life. Even in drugs, I saw some really bad evil, and the drugs themselves gave me evil, bizarre thoughts, evil, twisted, perverted sexual thoughts, bizarre sexual thoughts. That's what drugs are, evil. And I've seen documentaries, I've seen some awful documentaries, I've read some stories from people about real evil. So this is why I've decided to do a documentary right now, because I have been looking at the world through rose-colored glasses. I've been a psychic, I've been channeling, and my channeling says, you know, about love and everything, and that sin is a lie. But I'm wondering how much of it evil came through with me, because some of my channeling was done while I was under the influence of drugs. That is great time for evil to have its talons in me. I don't believe I'm an evil person. I am so grateful I've come through the other side of drugs. I am so grateful that I got to see evil. I've had some really evil things done to me. I have been gang raped. I was sexually violated by my father at the age of 10. I've had some awful things. But there's some people who've had it worse. And I know that evil, children especially, innocent little souls, evil really does exist. And what I was trying to say is that I've been blind. I've been blind as a medium and a psychic, thinking I could go around and say, I love, and the evil will go away. Evil does not know love, because evil is evil. but I'll end it again on what I said. Evil prospers when good men do nothing. So let's fight evil. Let's be loving and kind to one another. And let's help people who've got addictions, because as I've mentioned in my other videos, a lot of people with addictions, I think it's said something like only one in three people who are addicts have not suffered trauma. So 2 in 3 people who are addicts have suffered trauma. And we're not talking about drug addicts, we're talking about alcoholics, we're talking about sex addicts, we're talking about gamblers, food addicts. There's all types of addictions. And trauma, that is evil. So I wanted to make a video because my heart is breaking and I have been hiding from the belief of evil. I've laughed at the thought of demons and Satan. I have denied their existence, and I'm not saying in this video that Satan or the devil exists. I'm saying evil exists, and evil has been with us. Who knows if aliens are a part of it? I don't know. The truth is, we will only know when we die. The truth is, I am grateful I am alive, and that I'm grateful I've got my eyes wide open. And that's all I'm asking you to do. Question everything. Evil is real. Thank you. And having said that, I hope you all have good dreams. And the mantra is to say, when you go to sleep tonight, tonight I will sleep well. Tonight I will have a rested sleep. That's all. Do not say anything else, as your brain will latch onto it. But yes, evil loves traumatizing people. Anyway, I'm going to change it. I'm imagining a great big ball of divine, pure love, and I'm throwing it out there to you, the viewer. Please throw it out to somebody else. Let's shine a torch. Evil is real, but we can win. Okay? Love you. Good night and bye. And thank you. Bye.